Mabel was crowned, and we thought we would never, ever see this in one of the elimination matches, thanks to Kama.
A 1-2-3 on The Undertaker.
Yeah, look at this.
Just 3 weeks ago, the British Bulldog against The Undertaker. Who gets involved? Who comes down and interferes? Huge 500-pound Mabel.
King Mabel.
Just last week in the six-man tag team matchup, Yokozuna and Mabel repeatedly pummel The Undertaker down on the face over and over again. As a result, Undertaker knocked out of action. Who would have ever imagined it? And standing by with these exclusive comments, here, ladies and gentlemen, is Paul Bearer.
Just look what they've done to my Undertaker. Yokozuna and Mabel. They've crushed his face. He may never look the same again. And he may never be the same again. But soon, oh yes, soon he'll return to action and crush the souls of you, Yokozuna, and you, Mabel. Although he may never look the same again, and although he may never be the same again, he'll return very soon. Oh yes, soon, and you, Mabel, and you, Yokozuna, you'll never be the same again either. Oh yes!
Just a wildly upset.